The project to develop an international standard water theme park in Darwin has taken another step forward.
The Northern Territory Government has nominated a site option for the development and are calling for expressions of interest from proponents to invest in and develop the water theme park. The water theme park will be a world-class tourist attraction to help unlock private investment, improve livability, and increase the breadth and quality of tourism experiences in the Top End.
Darren McLean is from Pico Play, who have been engaged by the Northern Territory Government to do a detailed business case of the Darwin Water Theme Park. Darren, what are the next steps?
So Wayne, our business case looked at three areas: the market that's available, the most suitable location, which is right here on the site that we're standing on, and the most viable business model. That really determined that the water park is suitable for private sector investment. It would not require ongoing financial support from the territory government, and there'd be a range of economic and social benefits as well, such as job creation and growth in tourism spending. We've developed a concept plan for a water park that is for people of all ages. So this could include thrill rides for teenagers, relaxing areas such as lagoons and lazy rivers. It would have a water play area for families and children, and other complementary uses could be dining options, public open space to complement the water park activities. The Darwin Waterfront Precinct already has a great range of modern and dynamic tourist attractions. It has accommodation, convention centre and the existing wave lagoon. So it's the ideal location to have the water park adjacent to that and leverage the destination that's already existing. Construction could commence as early as late 2019 or early 2020 and would take about 2 years to complete.
For more information, please visit business.nt.gov.au/waterpark.